Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Dong Hyuk Kwon, and before we start our presentation, I will introduce to you our team. She is Jung Jin Lee, and he is Hyun Il Soo, and she is Ji Young Jan, and he is Cha Jun Roo. And last, our team name is 4.5. What is came up with your head when you see this picture?
A-plus grade.
Yes, that is the best grade. A-plus. I want to get the score. And I think everyone wants to get a good grade. So, exam is so important part. Except like this presentation class. So we are studying and studying and studying to get a good score in the exam. But there are one more way to get a good score in the exam. That is 족보. 족보 is the Korean that in English that means previous exam papers. So because the professor makes the exam paper likely to previous one, so if you have the 족보, you can more understand the class and more understand exam and result, you get a good score in exam. But do you think, is it fair? We think there are a lot of problems in 족보. So I will introduce you some problems. First, professors do not offer their previous exam papers in Korean usually, so students should make their 족보. How to make? They make use their cell phone. But using cell phone is cheating in during the exam. So professor have said you, please turn off your cell phone and put in the bag the cell phone. But if you have you use the cell phone, you gotta add. Although many professors have said like this, still many students using their cell phone for making 족보. It is some problem. And second problem is it is inequality. Some people making their 족보 and some people have them, but others don't have them. So there's a two group have a big difference. For example, last year one of my friends heard the lesson of social science and he had a 족보. Critically, the 족보 was completely same as previous exam. So he just remembered the question and answer, but other people don't have 족보, struggle with over 300 pages book. So I think it is so equality. Some people still think can help us to more understand the class and exam. So it is benefit to us, but it's simply not true. It is not us, just few people who have 족보. So according to Otago University in New Zealand, they have offered the 족보 to all of students in library site. So we think it is more fair than only few people have the 족보. So we solve this problem. We suggest some solutions in three parts. First, professors, two, students in our school. And three, the role of question bank. So next presenter, Jung Jin Lee, will produce the first part.
Solution to the JOPPO problem is call on professors to change different questions every semester. The reason for this is by doing this, not only making JOPPO useless, but also we can expect improving lecture quality and also true academic achievement. So now I'm going to talk about making JOPPO useless. Let's think about why JOPPO can be used, because some professor doesn't change their exam question. And Gyeongbok National University News conducted a student survey on using JOPPO. And 81% of students yes to the question, have you ever taken the same test question as JOPPO? And over half of students answered, change the question each test as a solution to JOPPO issue. And Professor Hwang Jong-bong, Jeju National University, said, if the test question change each test, then JOPPO can be taken as concept of only additional study book, not for answer sheet. So, if professors stop using the same test question, we can make JOPPO useless. And second is improving lecture quality. According to the interview from Korea University student who asked anonymous, if class has a JOPPO, the fact that there is JOPPO make class distract the class atmosphere. And also Professor An Young-ryuk, Korea University, said if the JOPPO is similar to the test, then student will be unfaithful to the class. And also she said, JOPPO can weaken the meaning of the class itself. So changing exam question for every semester is not only making JOPPO useless, but also we can improve our lecture quality. Final thing is true academic achievement. In many university newspapers, such as Book, Korea, or even in our own university, Songyeongbang, students and reporters complain about JOPPO is not held true academic achievement. But some people said, JOPPO could be useful for efficient study, however, this is not true. According to Professor Yi Jung-bul, Seoul National University, he said in his special lecture for freshmen, 70-80% of Seoul National University students study by JOPPO. But if you study from JOPPO, you will become a fool. It means JOPPO makes students have rote learning, and this is not true study. University is placed to explore knowledge, not for remember knowledge. So next presenter, Hyun-Yi, will talk about second solution.
Hello, I'm Hyun-Yi.
students need to co-work for preventing spreading of Zhokbo. Firstly, school should give punishment to students who use Zhokbo for their exam. There will be the ways like this. Giving them lower score and make them take course again. And surely, school should limit their grade maximum B or C. Or school can remain a record at their grade transcript that students did cheat on the exam by using Zhokbo or something. In this way, students will feel the scared about the bad results they will get, and they will be not willing to cheat on the exam by using Zhokbo. And secondly, making a requisite seminar course for freshmen is another way to prevent students cheating. In this seminar, students will learn about the sense of ethics. And students should please and sign not to cheat on the exam for this, and especially using Zhokbo. Only students who please and sign on this course can take the exam. Because of this course, students can have a mind sense of being careful about cheating and using Zhokbo, and this will be very helpful and meaningful because it requires students' active participation from their freshman period. Also, school and students can use anonymous report system. It is really hard to catch the students who use Zhokbo for their exam. So in this case, reporting the websites or groups where the Zhokbos are is very helpful. So students, and in this case, students willingly can report about Zhokbo because it is anonymous, so they can be protected. And school can take specific actions because now school knows where the Zhokbos are from. Finally, I want to mention about the circle. Zhokbo is often made from the students who took pictures of exam papers with their cell phone. How can this be possible? This is because the system of school's system of cell phone is not strict. So school needs more strict system. Before taking exams, supervisors should gather all phone or cell phones from the students, and also this requires students' voluntary participation. This way can prevent making of Zhokbo because cell phone is the most important instrument which is needed for photographing the exam's contents. Until now, I told you about the solution that school, both school and students need to collaborate for the preventing Zhokbo. And next speaker will tell you about another solution.
Thank you, Yanya, for your presentation. Hi, I'm Jiyoung, and we've talked about how school and students can collaborate and root out the Zhokbo problem. I'm sure you're convinced with Hyun-Yu's persuasion, aren't you? Now I'm going to talk about the aspect of question bank, which is 문제은행 in Korean. What I'm going to say is that the question bank should be given to all students equally. Because first of all, this process will make the students start studying at the equal position. Since there are already some students who have Zhokbo in their hands, there are informational gap among the students. Therefore, professor and schools should give the question bank to all students equally. Without this process, all of the solutions that was mentioned above would be meaningless. Second, giving the question bank would improve the students' study quality. Question bank would be a good source of practicing. When you study for an exam, you study the concept with textbook or handout that were given by your professor. And after you finish studying your concept, you want to solve some question that you can apply what you studied, but there are only few questions on your textbook. And with your question bank, you would have plenty of questions to solve out, and you can study more deeply and elaborately. Third, however, there might be a counter argument that says giving the question bank would fade the meaning of having an exam. There could be some students who just get the answers from the question bank and memorize the answers and get good scores. The purpose of giving the question bank is to give chances for students to study more deeply and elaborately. However, this kind of action would spoil the meaning of giving the question bank. Moreover, there could be some students who study only the question bank, not knowing the concept properly. Of course, it's much better than just memorizing the concept, but studying only the question without being fully aware of the concept would not lead the students to know the course properly. The thing you study would just blow out of your hands and nothing will be left. So these kinds of problems can be caused by giving the question bank. Therefore, to prevent the problems that spoil the meaning of giving the question bank, all of the solutions that was mentioned above should be done at the same time. The Jokbo problem can be only rooted out when the solutions are collaborating. For example, there can be some potential that the student who cheated like this way get better score than the student who study properly. This situation can happen when the question bank is given, but the exam questions are still coming out from the previous exams. However, when the question bank is given and the exam question changes every time, this problem won't happen, and students can study at more fair environment. Next, Jiajun will conclude our presentation.
My partner has said the three solutions, or three ways to solution the Jokbo problem. Later professor to change the exam question or another. And secondly, student, we move our slide to student and school. We want to find something and connect with that. And thirdly, maybe we can find a question back to survive to solution this problem. So maybe you will feel boring. Why should we change this this question? I used my cheating skill to get a great group. It's also fun, but it's unfair to another one. So I think that basically, we shouldn't use a cell phone in the example situation. And thirdly, maybe we could make a petition. And we are the student. Your voice in the SQQE. In the Sungugan Talk. It means you can say what would you want to change in university. For example, we can write down the professor side and to change example question, improve local quality, true art event achievement, and or we can write the school and the student side to make an endowment reporter system and don't use a cell phone in exam or we should make a suggestion to school make some punishment to these people and thirdly we can find the question back to giving more question for the back and so now you can think what are more points to is help for us to change this question.
Do you have any questions? I have a question for cleanup. It says we take pictures of exam papers to make a whole during the exam. Right?
Thank you for your
question. So you said that, but in my case, 99% of the people I've seen were taking pictures after the exam and then we checked the scores. So it was not gain to school policy. What do you think about that?
Can you repeat that?
So you said your team said that we are taking pictures of the exam papers during the exam, but most of the chopo pictures are taken after the exam and after when the scores are given. So what do you think?
Your question is Chokbo is pictured in over the exam?
After
the exam. My question is, my answer is, but I think that is also cheap. Professors say, please give me your exam paper, but then you picture after your exam, then you not think about professor's date and I think it is also cheating. Does it your question?
You said that the quality of the lecture can be improved through the changing the test every semester, right? But I think that professors are already very busy for their studies or researches. So the amount of time they use in changing exam can be utilized in the lecture. That can be more efficient for students to take that lecture. So what do you think of it?
Could you repeat the name, please?
I mean, the amount of time the professor had is very limited, right? And if they have to change their test every semester, then that amount of time should cannot be used in their used in improving their quality of lecturing, right? So how do you think?
Thank you for asking questions. In your questions, there are no time to make different questions every semester, right? And so you find that there are no time for improving lecture quality, the other things, right? But I think that is I think that professor wants to change exact question, and that could be more improve lecture quality more than other thing, I guess, because Drupal problem is too serious in the other class. So I think that is most interesting. So does that answer your question?
Thank you. I have a question to come in. Where you say one of the solutions to prevent to avoid anonymous report system, who will manage it?
Thank you for your question. Your question is, who will manage the anonymous report system? My answer is, maybe there can be many men manage the report system, but I think professor's assistants or schools professor's assistants can manage the system, I think so. So does that answer it?
Yes, thank you.
I have a question to Jian. One of your solutions include the punishment for Drupal user, but if you make Drupal useless by question bank or question bank, and professor use every different exams for every semester, then why do we need punishment for the support user?
Thank you for your question. Your question was, when you get rid of the Drupal, the punishment for using the Drupal is useless, is that right?
Yeah.
My answer is, there are some time for the solution to get stable. So during the time for the solution to get stable, there should be some lots of solutions collaborating. Does that answer your question? Thank you.
I have a question. Have you ever studied using Drupal? If you say yes, it is useful.
thanks for your question.